Hello, I'm Mike Gorno. Welcome back to my perfect playthrough of Sonic Origins Plus for the Nintendo Switch. Well, good news, I got the seventh and final time stone. Bad news is I'm stuck at Quark Quadrant Act 2 for some reason. So, let's hopefully we make a very good splash here. Because this game's already wearing its own welcome. Yeah, I figure out how to do it. As you can see, I need to figure out where I... Okay. So, how do I get up there? The answer is I don't. And that, shit. Good riddance. And the best part, no more time stones. Because like all the time stones, every future from now on is a good future. Wow. I have never died to this boss before. Alright. Just jump. Just double jump. Thing is about go down. Thank God. I need to figure out how am I going to get to the pass in this one. We still need to find all the Metal Slug projectors. Workbench, where are you? I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Think I might answer. I need to figure out where I'm at. Is Metal Sonic on this stage anyways? Hold on, I'll be right back. I think I found my route. Where are you? Alright, so I have to go down here. There we are, here's the male song projector. I don't mean to do that. And that's where the thing would have been. All right. We're making very good time. Let's see if we can beat this game. Lucky workbench. Wait, I thought they... There we are. Now I need to find Metal Sonic once again, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I found it. I'm looking. Here's... Sensibility frames, huh? Man, I definitely had that one coming. All right, so I'm trying to do multiple things at the same time. So it wasn't a bottomless pit or anything like that. I need to find... I think I know where I want to go. Nope. Oh man, I'm stuck in the past. All right. Trying to figure out where I'm at. All right, I gotta check something real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, so I found my route. So and here's the capsule trapping all the animals. Is it this way? Thank you. have to double check. Where am I? There is the Metal Sonic. Actually made some pretty good time since we no longer have to worry about time stones, but we are approaching the half hour mark real soon, so I'm just gonna call dip out for now. But next time I do intend on finishing this game as Sonic. So if you like this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I greatly appreciate it. With all out of the way, this is Mike Gordon, sign out.